it fun.
Welcome to the Roar. Today is Thursday, August 8th, 2024. There are lots of opportunities to get involved at LMS, whether you're into club, sports, or learning brand new things. LMS has something for you. Signups are still going on for band, choir, and orchestra. Let me encourage you to try band, choir, or orchestra. I played clarinet in high school. I played French horn as a sixth grader. Nobody asked, right? Middle school is a great time though to try new things. Even if your friends aren't in it, it's a great way to try new things, meet new people, branch out, give something a go. Maybe you will find a niche that you had no idea existed for you. Tennis is practicing now after school. I want you on the tennis team. I do. Tennis is awesome and we're all learning at the same time. It's a gentleman's sport, big fan. Cross country tryouts happened this week. If you're interested in cross country, you're gonna wanna talk to Mrs. Weddington in seventh grade. Long distance running, guys. Get in excellent shape. Yearbook, robotics, book club, the Roar, ambassadors. There's other clubs I don't know about yet. Last year there was a club like about other cultures, so many things. If you're interested in a particular club, you have an idea for a club, make sure you talk to one of your favorite teachers about it and see what they have to say. See what Lincoln can offer you and see what you can offer Lincoln. Come to school prepared. Are you coming to school prepared? Pens, pencils, paper, a book to read, homework done. Keep up on your work. Do not let anything slip away from you. We are a full week into school, which means we are popping through that 9 weeks. We want you to get good grades here. We want you to master lots of subjects. Ask questions. Surround yourself with friends that are going to be a good influence. This is your education. We want you to learn everything you can. Chromebook distribution begins on Monday. If you did not turn in your Chromebook last year, sadly, I will not be able to give you one. If you broke your Chromebook last year and there's a bill on your account, I will not be able to give you one. If your bag is busted, you'll need to buy a new bag before I can give you one. Eighth grade will be distributed on Monday, seventh grade on Tuesday, sixth grade on Wednesday. If you're curious if you have a bill on your account, talk to me. I want to look it up. Shoot me an email. All bills must be paid before devices are distributed. All payments are made in the office to Ms. Riddle. I don't touch your money.
The bass keeps running, running, and 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 running, running. The bass keeps running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Time for dad jokes.
Time for dad jokes. How do you make a robot angry? You just keep pushing his buttons. You're not pushing buttons yet, are you? Be on your best behavior. Because we're not robots. What's the best way to make a bandstand? You know, like a bandstand? Take away their chairs. How do you light up a sports stadium? Those big lights. A soccer match. Did you go out for soccer? Our team was really good last year. Have a great Thursday, Lincoln. Do something good with it.
And keep them in their bags, because that way they'll stay safe. Oh Lord, I'll try to care.